So, everyone, today we learned a couple of starting things. Boom. Remember, on two, we're dissociated from our partners. I'm connected with my partner's foot, belongs to me now. Boom. I don't go further than Audrey's hip. Not that much. My right hand here stops Audrey from moving the center of gravity that way. Okay? My right hand, my right forearm is stopping her from doing that. So she knows she can't take a step that way and transfer her weight. Come back. I can use my right hand, my right forearm here to push her a little bit, a tiny little bit in order for her to come back. You can do that four, a few times, too many times. And when I want to hit her, I give her tension through her right hand, give her tension through her back and the shoulder blade. Push her center of gravity that way, and I pivot her. So, starting one. Next, we're doing faster syncopated pivots. So, right over here, on normal pivots, I will push Audrey to take a normal step. But now, I will stop her from taking a big step by pushing her a bit less. I'm using my hand here to stop her from taking a huge step as well. Taking a small step. Okay? I don't turn her chest to face the direction as much because I am going to turn her faster. And then she will get faster until it's syncopated. Nice slide down. She can feel that. She slows down. And therefore, we can exit smoothly. Okay? I'm giving tension to Audrey. My left hand, my outward tension, my right hand, controlling the speed of her steps. Okay? And finally, today we did what we normally would do is pivot here.
Anybody needs to
forward, conclude that, one step, instead, I use that rotation, and at this point, I don't stop her. I keep going. So, don't slow Audrey down. I maintain her frame upwards. I keep her pivoted. And then finish up by turning her 180 degrees or 360 degrees. The tip for the guys here is you want to make sure that you're doing a consistent circle. And when you're ready to fix it, you should be in the same position as where you started. Okay? So it's really easy. Reconnect with your partner. Thank you very much.